Hello everyone. Today we are going to learn about air.
What is air? Air is one of our basic need. Air is found everywhere around us. Air can never be seen, but we can feel it. Air is a mixture of many gases and dust particles. Moving air is called wind. Why do we need air? Air is necessary for all human beings, animals, and plants. Living beings cannot live without air. We need oxygen to live. Plants give out oxygen, which makes the air fresh. We breathe in oxygen and breathe out carbon dioxide.
Characteristics of air. Air takes space. We might have seen that when we blow or fill air in a balloon, it becomes bigger.
Air has weight also. Football filled with air has more weight than empty football. Uses of air. We need air to breathe. Air helps birds to fly. Air keeps us fit and healthy. We need air to light fire. We need air to fill balloons. Now see how air is polluted. Air is polluted through many ways. Smoke from vehicles and pollution from factories, etc. Pollute air make us unfit. It is harmful to breathe. Let's see how to keep air clean. We should repair our vehicles if they give out too much smoke.
Factories must be built far away from residential area.
Let us revise and answer the questions. What is air?
Air is a mixture of many gases and dust particles.
Which gas we breathe in?
Oxygen. Which gas we breathe out?
Carbon dioxide. How the air is polluted? Air is polluted through smoke from vehicles and pollution from factories.
Very good. I hope you enjoyed this video. Okay then, we will meet again with one more interesting topic in next video. Bye bye.